what's up, TXT fans? So, TXT has released an English version to their previously released music video, Cat and Dog. So you know what that means. I'm gonna be reacting to it. So let's just jump straight into it. I have seen one teaser for this. That's it. Because I'm pretty sure only one teaser was released, as far as I saw. It's English and I can still don't understand it. Still loving the years. Yeonjun sounds so strange in English. But then again, maybe just because he loses his voice. Oh, here he is. Perfect and you know it. I don't wanna be the stress. So obviously it was already different in that they've got some shots that are different from the original music video. Hi Bo. Speaking of cat. Come here. Put down camera. Unfazed, unimpressed. Ah, but he's coming to my lab. That's cute. It literally doesn't even sound like English though. Like some parts of the lyrics are very easy to tell they're English, but some don't. And that's not even because of the accent. Still love the ending, kitty meow. And yeah, that's that. It's kind of funny how the English version, only some parts, I could pick out what the lines were. Like you could probably tell by like changes in my expression. But yeah, most of it is basically just the same as the original, that's why there's not so much thoughts coming to mind. But still, super cute, super pet loving. When your cat digs claws into you, it's not comfortable. I really did like it. I liked the, let's say, alternate shots that they used. Just to give it a slightly different feel. And I'll do that thing I do where I just play it back. I wonder what type of animal that they're trying to like impersonate in the very beginning, where the door's opening and closing and they're all like tilting to the side, because both cats and dogs tilt their head to the side when they're curious about something. So, I don't know, I guess they're just trying to impersonate both cat and dog there. Turn me from a cat into a dog. I swear Subin sounds so different. Like, his voice sounds deeper or something. I definitely can notice there is a difference in his tone. I love how Wonky looks in this. During the choreo, his outfit is like, yeah. And Yeonjun, it literally sounds like an animated character. Like a derpy, geeky type of anime character. Hello. I was far from cute before, but now I'm angel. That, I like that line. I'm really trying to like listen to the lyrics and pick out the English. They're asking the question in the lyrics, can I be your pet? And if I say yeah, sure. It's kind of weird to say that, like answer yes. Cause like, what? But like, you know the context you're going for, not weird, just you know, to play into the question and give it an answer. But it's like, what? That's just weird. Anyway. I'm here for it. You keep your paws off. Savage! We got some savage animals in here. This is during Yeonjun's butt. Be the one you always dream of. Okay. You notice how when I'm actually watching the MV, thoughts actually come? Maybe I really should like stick to this rhythm of like watching it through to just take it in, however it may come, and then watch it again, and this time focus on like what I want to comment on. Because otherwise, if I just comment after I watched it once, clearly I don't get anywhere, and I'm just like staring off into space thinking, what do I say? So I think I have found the best way for me to actually speak and give thought, so. I understand. There is the animals, the dogs, the kittens. So cute. It's so catchy though. You can't deny that it's definitely catchy. Especially the part where Yeonjun's like, let's play forever, I just wanna be your dog. Like, you can't deny that is totally catchy. Alright, so we got a little further in actually getting some thought. So before I step into a super awkward silence again, I will end this here. That is my reaction to the best of my ability of the English version for Cat and Dog by TXT. Yeah. So I will see you guys in the next reaction. 안녕!